Welcome to this video SAP Simple and Short. In this video I would like to show you how you can search within the area menu in the SAP ERP and SAP S/4HANA system. Enjoy this video and let's get started. So once you have logged into the SAP system, then you will directly see the start menu. In my case, it's the default area menu, it's the S000, and in this case there is a nice tree structure of different nodes, different transaction codes grouped by different categories. So for example, in here we have under the office folder the transaction code for the SAP Business Workplace, and with double click then this transaction code is executed and you can work within this transaction. And for example, if you're not that familiar with the tree structure, there is a possibility that you can use to search within the SAP menu, and this is the ID search underscore SAP underscore menu. You can type in this phrase in the command field and then you can hit the enter key on your keyboard. Then this pop-up will occur where you can enter a search text, and then you can for example type in ABAP. So I'm searching for all the nodes that contain the text ABAP in the explanation text. So then I can again hit the enter key on my keyboard, and now I'm seeing all the nodes, all the transaction codes that contain at least ABAP in the text. And if you would like to copy a transaction code, you can't just set the focus on this transaction code and hit Control C, because then it's not copied. You have to use the key combination Control Y and then select over this transaction code, and then you can use Control C to copy this transaction code, and then in the command field then you can use Control V to paste it in, hit enter, and then this is executed. Thank you very much for watching SAP Simple and Short. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel to not miss any great upcoming videos about interesting facts about SAP ERP and SAP S/4HANA. Thank you very much and see you in the next video.